this in this top league doesn't get bullied too many times.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
Well, often when we look at these three at the back formations, it's designed to get two strikers in with five in midfield, but it's even more enterprising, this.
It is. You've got your two wing-backs who will be bombing up and down, trying to provide the width, and those two lads wide up top will play fairly narrow, I think.
This is the lineup for the away side. Well, this is the setup we think from the opposing team. We're not sure, we must stress that, but I do feel that they're reacting to what they expect from the home team.
Well, more often than not, the opposing manager does know what kind of system his opposite number's going to play, and that looks to be the case, Martin. So matching up like for like, don't often see this.
Is an experienced one, Wesley van Gorten. So we start with the kickoff, and I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward to this match. A corner. Cross coming in now, and he's up for the header. Well, he put the signal up there, but I don't think the teammates recognised it. Broke down anyway.
Yeah, back to the drawing board, maybe back to the training ground to practice that one.
Some options now for the pass.
Over the top. Turnbull. Played into the middle. That's really well done. Good defending. That's a corner.
Been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up.
Oh, in goes the cross. Shots on here.
Well, that's way, way over the bar. confident and quality on the ball.
And in comes the header.
Well, this corner to come, and it could break the game open again for them.
Handled that so easily, you expected more.
It was a great moment. Here we can see it again, the save.
Oh, there's no flies on this goalkeeper.
He's cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. He's crossed it well. He's put that into his own net.
He had no choice, he had to play the ball, but it's ended up in the back of his own net.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there.
Now the shot! Fantastic save!
With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Over the bar from a really promising position.
Oh, that's a chance that's gone begging, because the cross in was nigh on perfect, but the lad in the middle just couldn't do it justice over the crossbar.
And the cross coming in. Going back to the own goal, could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
That's very good link-up play.
This might be it!
Well, that has to go down as a miss. Half-time, signalled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score. So far, the destruction has been self-destruction, really, with that own goal for the losing team.
Yeah, you feel sorry for the mistake, but he's got to recover, as has his teammates now.
Confident and quality on the ball.
And in comes the header.
He's crossed it well.
And he's put that into his own net.
On. The shot's on!
Still trailing, still looking for a real shot in anger. That's important. And it's going to be a goal kick. it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Definitely in an attacking frame of mind. Look at the throw. I see a substitute coming on for the away team here.
Substitution in progress.
Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in.
They've opened them up here.
And that is the goal that puts them level.
And what a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it to find the left-hand side.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Level. Both sides have scored here now. It's 82 minutes played now. They're looking for a hero here, this team.
Well, it's not going to be a complicated approach now. Long balls into the box from any angle. It's all about trying to win that first header.
In the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
To me, like, the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but in closer inspection, no, he was off.
Decided the game, protecting the possession.
There's still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. Keeping the move going.
He can hit it here.
Well, they would have gone behind here but for this excellent goalkeeper. Well, it's not the attack, he's given the free kick. Scores are level.